the plants and animals grow. And when the water gets cold, we get ice and snow. With no water, we'd be so thirsty and hot. So let's be thankful for the water we've got.
This is important stuff.